Released after 2 months' imprisonment by the central Congolese government, Moise Tshombe, president of the secessionist Katanga province, receives a wild welcome as he returns home to Elizabethville. While in custody, he agreed to return his province to central government control. But once home, he repudiated his agreement and said Katanga will remain apart from the rest of the nation. Thus, just a year after the Congo gained independence, her political pot boils anew. Once again, government leaders will have to find a way to deal with a gadfly named Tshombe, who has plans of his own.